Johnson Bademosi, a guy that was brought over here because they had some weaknesses on special teams. So Belichick makes a trade with the Lions for a sixth-round pick, and all he's done is come out here in the last two games and look like a shutdown corner.